Janus, if this is your idea of a face-to-face meeting, I'm not impressed.
You didn't think I would jump on a plane to Prague, did you?
I guess not. That conversation we recovered, you know who Manderly was talking to, don't you?
Robert Page, CEO of Page Industries and owner of the First Life Corporation. He's a multi-billionaire.
Doesn't mean we can't arrest both of them for conspiracy to commit murder. We heard Page give the order to kill Rucker.
In a recorded conversation that you obtained illegally. It's fruit from the poisonous tree, Mr. Jensen. It won't stand up in court.
What about this orchid, then? Can we find out more about it?
I think we should find out. I'm digging on my end, but there may be something you can do in Prague. First Life has an account at the Palisade Property Bank. If you can get to their data vault, we may find some of the answers we're looking for.
You're telling me to break into a bank?
Ark is being manipulated, set up to take the fall for something. Most likely another terror attack.
Fine. What about this Brown? Page mentioned him and some sort of council. Nathaniel Brown, maybe, head of the Santo Group?
Perhaps. Nathaniel Brown stands to earn trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes, but...
Janus! What? How? I wasn't followed.
initiated. Access granted.
Initiated. Access granted.
much these hackers leave in their wake. Last year, the Collective shut down London's traffic grid, causing gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system.
Better keep moving before someone gets the...
Drones attacked St. Petersburg. And in the U.S. Some workers lost their job when the Collective leaked classified corporate documents.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pycus.
Exclusivity, anonymity, security. These are the greatest concerns of the digital age. And we at Palisade Property Bank have made a record.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Stick my heart, you.
What was that?
Mr. Stanek, how did you... Where? I'm fine. Whoever sent them didn't succeed. I can't. I found the bomb maker. She can tell us everything. But she's about to be killed. But if I don't go to the Prokowska district, the bomb maker dies, and we're back to square one.
Hands up. I need to see your paperwork. No fucking around and nice and slow.
Well, since you asked so nicely.
I'm not paid to be nice. I'm paid to make sure you fuck. Here, everything looks to be up to date. I don't know who sponsors you, but you must have some friends in high places.
Just make it through this shift.
Alex, did Janus actually have a plan for this robbery? Or does he expect me to shoot my way to the vault?
Protocol will be extra silent.
Someone? Yeah, I heard. His daughter's in trouble.
He's dead. Extra personnel.
I'm on it. Okay, Alex, I got the package. Now what? So what? Kidnap somebody and steal their DNA? So all I gotta do is get through security to find it. Great.
Ředitelka palisády Ashany Talvarová prohlásila, že se počet technických a administrativních pozic zdvojnásobí díky zbudování nových datových úložen ve čtyřech městech. Očekává se, že na seznam poboček přibude Ostrava, Olomouc, Zlín a Kladno. Korporátní banka Palisáda se sídlí v Praze, je největší a nejprestižnější korporátní
a hlavní společnosti. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Got caught up in something. I'll be there soon, Mr. Stanek. Mr. Stanek. Nomad. Shit.
Trace program initiated.
Hey,
Access granted. Initiated. Access granted.
You still with me? I'm accessing the biometric terminal now. How's this supposed to work? I thought he said the card was blank.
Access granted.
Arcelive's cutting-edge Rockus Echo-Beach facility to find a more aggressive cure. Sources inside the R&D campus tell me, however, that this most recent strain mutates so quickly, new vaccines become obsolete before they can even reach infected areas. So experts are working day and night, not only on aggressive treatments, but on new cures and methodologies that will prevent deadly outbreaks from occurring at all. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikes.
Initiated. Access granted. Granted. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
The access card worked, Alex. I'm in the elevator. Heading down. Meaning I'll be on my own from here on in.
Security guard. Speaking of that, let's get back to it.
Granted.
That's it. Still offline. IT is running a final systems check before fully activating it.
Better safe than sorry. Imagine the damage one of those ceiling-mounted turrets could do if it malfunctioned.
No danger of that. Both Yanisek and Mr. Oshiro have overview on the auto systems.
Didn't help that engineer. What? A few years back?
Anomaly detected.
Engineer or a corporate spy?
Trace program initiated.
Gotta get back to it or we'll get ours.
Access granted. Initiated. Granted.
Just in case somehow you can hear me, I'm about to call down the Versalite vault, Alex. Janice. Can you hear me?
Yes. The link is weak, but I can strengthen it.
Wait, what are you doing?
The data rod contains a seeker program. It's flagging everything it finds on Project Orchid and sending it to me.
Wait, that's an audio file. Can I hear it?
Hello?
Bob, it's Megan. Those Orchid samples you told my new assistant to send to Switzerland?
I asked him not to bother you with that.
It's okay. I told him he could. But it's just, I've never heard of this Garm facility before.
A recent acquisition. I'll have to take you there someday.
That's not necessary. Listen, the changes we made to the Orchid's CAS enzymes, they're incredibly dangerous. Until we perfect the replacement-based fragment, Garm's researchers must keep a neutralizing enzyme on hand.
I've read your reports, Megan. I know all about the failures of the CRISPR molecule. I'm even keeping a sample of the neutralizer inside a secure vault in case your research gets corrupted.
You are?
Trust me, you have nothing to worry about.
Thank you. I just wanted to be sure this time. Good night, Bob.
Good night, my dear.
Megan.
Dr. Reed, you seem disappointed. She joined VersaLife shortly before Seraph Industries closed. I assumed you knew.
I don't suppose you know anything about this facility in Switzerland.
Garm, I've been digging into it ever since your ex said the name. It was a geological research center until 2025, when Bell Tower Associates bought it. They didn't list it on their balance sheet when they filed for bankruptcy.
Yeah. I guess they also forgot to mention the Spec Ops unit that went AWOL. I have to get to Garm.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking about the augmented mercs who ambushed us in Dubai. If Paige sent them the orchid.
That's everything. Unless they're storing something physical in there. Either way, I suggest you leave soon. With the vault in that position, you should be able to exit through the shaft. Good luck, Mr. Jensen. And please don't forget the data rod when you leave.
Initiated. Access granted.
Janus, can you hear me? I think I found that neutralizing enzyme Megan and Paige were talking about. No problem, I got this one. I might be able to save a life or two with this, if the orchid shows up again.
Access granted. Initiated. Access granted. Granted. Anomaly detected. Access granted. Access granted.
Jensen, I've got a lead on the augmented mercs who ambushed us in Dubai. Just hear me out. There's a research facility. You mean the way you fixed me up last time?
Skoro mi připadá, že jsme v chomutu s rusákama.
Žíček, prosím. Centrál, pořád platí dočasný omezení v úrovně OM, prosím.
Not much going on.
What happened outside my apartment? A I'm fine, Ario. It wasn't me.
You better have a good reason for digging around in Mac's Dubai investigation. I thought we'd agreed that...
Ark is being set up. Someone wants us looking the other way, chasing the obvious target while they prepare their next attack.
What? What are you talking about?
Come on, Miller, it's too neat. You know as well as I do that Ark didn't hit us in Dubai.
Is that so? Who's this someone then, huh? More blank pages? More ghosts? Like the ones you say took out Rucker?
I don't know who they are, not yet, but I know where they are. I've traced them to an old bell tower facility in the Swiss Alps.
Bell tower? They're just a bad memory. All their assets were sold off more than a year ago.
And I'm sure if we look closely at some of the buyers, we'd be staring at a tangle of untraceable shell companies.
You're throwing a lot of assumptions around here. What we need is evidence, Jensen. I told you. Did you even meet with Fletcher? Did you look into the evidence you found at the train station like you said you would?
The DSD contained scans of the bomb's timing mechanism. It was a wristwatch, a local brand made by a man named Stanek. When I confronted him, he admitted his daughter might have made the bombs.
Great. So we have her in custody.
Stanek claimed he didn't know where she was. Look, I'm telling you, Ruzika's a dead end. It's part of the fake-out. The Alps are where we need to look.
This bell tower facility. How the hell did you find it?
I reached out to someone. A contact from my Seraf days. He's very good at unearthing the kinds of information people try to keep hidden. I told him what happened in Dubai. Gave him access to the information I learned while investigating Ark. He did the rest.
Fuck, Jensen.
Do you trust this guy?
In this instance, yes.
Chicane, how are you for fuel?
Could use a top-up.
Do it. You do this quick and quiet. Recon only. You do not engage. Am I clear? Don't even set foot inside that facility if you see activity. Contact me the minute you have anything. Got it?
Yes, sir.
I'll loop MacReady in. Get him and the analyst to work up a detailed mobilization plan, if there's anything there. I'm trusting you on this one, Jensen. Don't screw it up.
Copy that.
You really think this intel your CI provided will bear fruit?
I'm sure of it.
I gotta admire your confidence, man. You know, despite your obvious aesthetic handicap, maybe you've got some value.
Thanks.
Ready to go?
Not quite. Let me take care of some things first.
You know where I'll be.
Suspicious here.
I am not insisting.
I have no time for your bullshit. Overall.
Been away for the last 5 months. No idea. What a terrible tragedy. How did it happen?
Oggs, Powell, same bastards that blew up the police station, the Razika station.
Really? They've admitted to it. I didn't tell you.
Pain and terror, who was it?
So, it was. They've taken responsibility.
Shit. Did you hear? Talos Rucker's dead.
I heard that somewhere, yeah.
Yeah. Pretty cool, right? Now we can get some real progress. He was making us look like wimps.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? Rucker didn't deserve what happened to him.
Something tells me our politics aren't the same, Jensen. Me, I think this whole martyr thing is exactly what we need. But, let's maybe focus on things we can agree on, huh? Like optimizing that crazy rig of yours. You got a calibrator for me or what?
This procedure. There won't be any surprises like last time.
Last time I was surprised by your crazy tech. But now is totally different. Now I know what's under that hood of yours. And you got me the tool I need. Changes everything.
So what are you gonna do exactly?
I'm gonna optimize your system. No more worrying about overheating. No more worrying about glitches. Jensen 2.0. Sounds pretty good, right?
All right. Please, tell me this is what a neuroplasticity calibrator looks like.
That's the one! Okay, this won't take long, I promise. And don't worry, man, I never screw up 2 in a row. Spent a lot of time prepping for this one.
Just try not to take anything.
Wasn't so bad, right? How do you feel?
I feel fine. I feel lighter.
I fixed you. Death to all your limits. Whatever implant you want to activate, you activate. Zero consequences.
That sounds pretty good. Thanks, Kohler. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Just get out there and make me proud. Go make use of all that cool shit.
I want to make sure I wasn't followed. I think it is safe for us to talk here. Finally, together we can make Vlasta pay.
Vlasta, your husband. What's this about exactly? You said you have information.
Smuggling. Weapons. Drugs. Whores. You name it, darling. All of it is heading east. I have the address of the locker where everything is stored. And I have the code to get in. You will see for yourself. And then you will do what you think is best.
You want me to shut down your husband's smuggling operation? Why?
I agreed to sell out my husband in exchange for a new life. Vince and I were still negotiating the details. You are looking for Vince, trying to pick up his trail. I guess I am negotiating with you now.
What else do I need to know about your husband?
Lester is like all young Diwali. You cannot argue with them. You cannot intimidate them. You cannot appeal to their heart. All he cares about is delivering on time and chasing after women who are not his wife.
Is that why you want to get back at him? Because of something he's done to you?
I have no illusions about who I married. I knew he was ambitious. Eager to please the wrong kinds of men. But I didn't think he would turn into this. This monster. I want him to test failure. To have to walk home with his tail between his legs.
If I get involved in this, there's a chance he might not walk home at all.
What you do with the information I sell you is up to you. All I care about now is starting over.
All right, this information you have, how much do you want for it?
The price of a ticket to Berlin, with enough left over to start my new life. That is what Vince and I had agreed. They say Berlin is a good city for those wanting to be lost.
Here, this should be enough to get you out of here.
All right. Thank you. My husband owns a storage locker next to the Palisade Bank. The code is 2565. It is the centerpiece of his operation. I hope you find what you're looking for. You have the information you need to take down my husband.
Dilara, the Diwali op Vince was digging into? I've got the address of a smuggling locker he was looking for. The informant Vince was supposed to meet, she agreed to work with me instead. Point is, I got a lead. I'll let you know what I find.
You're joking, right?
By the way, I told Daria to go home. I really don't think she saw anything.
I think I'm finally ready to shed some light on Angela Gunn's murder.
That's good news. My bosses are eager to know why I haven't arrested Johnny yet.
The truth is, we're not even close. Not yet.
Why do you say that? What about Johnny? The more I think about all this, the more I can't shake the feeling. Johnny Gunn killed his wife.
Look, I didn't find who the killer is. Sometimes you have to admit there just isn't enough to go on. That the pieces don't fit. Not yet, anyway. But I do know Johnny Gunn didn't kill his wife.
How can you be sure?
Remember that partial print I found on the victim's throat?
What about it?
Johnny Gunn hasn't had fingerprints since the Australian Civil War. His hands are made of alloy. If he had strangled her, he wouldn't have left a smudge.
Alloy, huh? Shit. So, where does that leave us exactly?
We followed the evidence we had. This is where it led us.
You mean nowhere?
I'm not sure exactly. I think a lot of the pieces are there. They're just not ready to be put together. Not yet.
All right. That should be enough for me to get the rope off Johnny's neck. But it doesn't help me solve anything, does it? I mean, unless we learn more, there's no one I can drag in for this.
Let's just hope learning more doesn't mean having to meet over another dead body.
Hey, rookie! Get over here!
It's
time to wrap.
Daria, are you there? We spent most of our time eliminating suspects. I still don't know who killed Angela. No, but it's the truth. Just try to be careful. Keep a low profile. If anything happens, if you ever think you're in danger, you know how to reach me.
Whatever it was, it's long gone.
Thank you.
Welcome to Magia. I can help you with something, yes?
Try being more spontaneous. People find you predictable.
Here comes another one. Hide your magnets, we've got a metal man.
Okay, you there? I did what you asked. Samizdat should have no problem getting its message out now. You remember our deal? Try to keep a low profile. If Pikus wasn't gunning for you before, they will be now.
Clear.
nasraná plechovka.
I don't like you and I don't want to talk to you.
Who are you? What are you doing here? If Vlasta sees you, he'll... Waiting alone was part of the deal.
Vlasta, huh? What kind of deal? Why are you locked up in here?
I don't know who you are or what you want, but me getting out of here is non-negotiable. You need to leave.
I got a tip about a Diwali smuggling operation being run through here. One that may or may not involve someone I'm looking for. And headed by your friend, Vlasta.
Vlasta is not my friend. He's a necessary evil. Are you some kind of cop? I know all about cops. The ones I met in Gollum were very good at introducing themselves.
I'm not like them.
Look, I'm not from here. My name is Olivier. 5 months ago, I was pulled from a train. I didn't have a ticket. They checked my name and saw that in university, years ago, I was part of a radical group. 50 students, we were nothing. But it is enough for them to drag me into Gollum. Since then, I have spent every minute of every day trying to get out. And now that I'm close, you are not going to ruin it for me.
You're paying the Diwalis to be their cargo. There's got to be better ways of getting out of Prague.
Not legal ones. Not for me. Vlast has my best shot of getting past the checkpoints. I got the rest of the money and now he's going to get me all the way to Rabia. I am not going back to Gollum. Do you have any idea how bad it is?
Gollum was hell. It is hell. I understand doing whatever it takes to get as far away as possible.
If you believe that, then you have to leave. I promised Vince I would follow the rules. If Laster finds you here, he'll get paranoid and call off our deal. And then he'll call Vince.
Vince? Vince Black? What's his role in all of this?
He's the one I had to pay to get to Vlasta.
You had to pay him where? When's the last time you saw him?
2 days ago, the basement of a convenience store in Davni Obvut. It was not far from the gates. That is all I know. Please, this is my ticket now. Do you understand? Promise me.
I didn't come here to get in your way, to keep people like you from escaping places like Gollum.
Then walk away. I'll never have another chance like this. I've given them everything I have for this one shot. If I get recaptured... It's Blaster! Look, nothing you do here can change the fact that the Diwalis move contraband through the city. It's what they do. It's something they'll always find a way to do. You stop this truck and others will still make it out. The only difference is that I won't be on any of them.
I need to meet Katka at the club by 9.
Katka might have to wait.
Who sent you?
I'm just here to see my friend off, make sure she's in good hands. As long as I have no reason to worry about Olivier, you have no reason to worry about me.
See her off? This look like an airport lounge to you?
I didn't tell anyone. I swear.
Whatever you're going to do, Vlasta, do it quick.
I don't like surprises. When people break my terms, it makes me want to break things. Or maybe not break them, maybe strip them down. Sell them for parts.
You're a businessman running a business, Vlasta. Part of that business is built on getting people like Olivier out of places like Gollum, places like Prague. Only way for you to maintain your reputation here is to fulfill your agreement with her.
Wrong. My reputation is built on people not fucking with me. People not wasting my time. You should both be dead already. The only reason I'm holding back. You should both be dead.
The reason you haven't shot me yet is because you know gunfire will draw the attention of every cop in Prague. That's why we both need a way out of this that's quick and simple and quiet.
He's right, Vlasta.
Okay, so let's say I'm in a hurry and that I'm not eager to attract the attention of the police. That doesn't mean I have to take Olivier with me, or that I have to let you walk out of here alive. There are quiet ways to kill a man.
Trust me, there's no quick and quiet way for you to take me out. Your only efficient solution is Olivier getting in the truck and me walking away. She won't be a problem because she gets what she wants, and I won't be a problem because I don't want to jeopardize her.
All right, we'll take Olivier to Rabia, like we promised. And I like the idea of never seeing you again. You walk away and you don't tell anybody about any of this. Because if anything goes wrong, if I regret this, she's the one who's going to pay for it.
For your sake, let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Closer!
Initiated. Access denied.
Yet.
happens to that garbage? Enough problems already.
We're in this together.
Delara, I found Vince. You were right to have a bad feeling. Yeah. I'll take your word for it. I'm gonna let you be the one to break this to Miller.
Just plug it out.
That's the kisses as it gets ahead.
Thank you. stay quiet.
Crazy! I like. You want to buy? I have stuff for crazy Yobok.
Depends on what you have.
You're in luck. For you, prices just went up. I have no time for this. You look! Why you're not buying?
Maybe later.
Go! Go! Waste my time.
I have many friends who are. And most of them are afraid to walk outside of their homes right now. Because if they do, they'll never be treated
out of my report.
It's horrifying.
Thank you.
Go sit now.
Yeah, fire it up.
Must avoid taking those wrong turns. A little taste, so at the end you understand what you're interfering with. Give my regards to Talos.
I thought there'd be more blood. You said Racker was covered in it.
Racker had more meat in him than this one. Maybe that's the difference.
But you're sure he'll die?
The Orchid has no mercy. His end will come. It will be slow. And it will be painful. Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
Yeah! Found us. It means the facility is compromised. We should move out.
No. We were warned that this one was coming. We have time before they start searching for him.
If you are certain, what about your friends from Ark?
Those fools have outlived their usefulness. Let them drink a little more. Then dose them with more. Don't do bodies with this one. Enough of this dead weight. You carry him now. This is as far as I go.
You're flying back to Prague?
I need to meet with those Dvalid beings. Get them to accelerate the timeline so our shipment clears customs immediately.
They will want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. The Dvalid won't get it.
So the men and I should stay here and proceed as planned?
Brown confirmed everything with Pykus last night. Date and time.
End of the line for you, friend.
Chicane, come in. How long have I been out? Miller, it's Jensen. I can't raise Chicane. I walked into an ambush. Chicane could be in trouble. Yeah, and they were with Marchenko, their mole inside Ark. He admitted poisoning Rucker. Copy that. These guys think I'm dead. Maybe I should take advantage of that and have a peek around. Might find out more about them.
Initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Moving the crane.
Yeah, I can see that. Why?
Because the last person to use this didn't follow proper safety precautions. You almost had a ton of ice fall on someone's head.
Shit! Is it safe now?
Yeah, should be fine. I just finished testing everything when you started shouting at me.
Okay, well, thanks!
Don't mention it.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Sector is cold. Move to base. Don't have control.
West side, all clear.
Possible or not, step by.
Okay.
Hey!
Cargo 2 is loaded and awaiting secure. Slavensky, report to Cargo 4 for inspection.
Initiated. Access granted. Initiated. Access granted. Initiated. Access granted.
Where the hell have you been, Chicane? Yeah, well, now I need a pickup.
Initiated. Access granted.
4.
Perimeter detail reports west side all clear.
Got the low ping. Investigate it.
I'm ready for this.
Do you want to get shot?
All cargo not loaded by 0400 will be terminated in the burn.
Vector is still negative.
patrolling. Over.
Negative!
asset!
Alert.
detail reports east side all clear.
No contact. Vector's clean.
South side, all clear.
Initiated. Access granted.
All cargo not lo- by 0400 will be terminated in the burn.
Ready to get the hell out of here.
Eerie, isn't it?
What the hell happened? Where's everyone?
Martial law. Riots in Gollum spilled over into Prague. Entire city's on lockdown. No one but state police allowed in the streets tonight. They've all got itchy trigger fingers.
Wonderful. Dr. Miller? Tell him to meet me at the office?
He'll be waiting for you. Of course, you'll likely be shot getting there. Watch yourself out there, Jensen.
Alex, it's me. We need to meet. Can you make it to the Lynn Clinic, where we met before?
Been off the grid since the bank job, man. I was getting worried.
Been busy. Had to convince Miller to send me on a recon mission to Garm. When I got there, I ran into an ambush.
Again? Was it the same mercs as in Dubai, those gold mask creeps?
Yeah, only this time Victor Marchenko was with them. He tried to kill me with this.
What is it?
The Orchid. Think you can get it analyzed?
Yeah, we got a couple of scientists on the Collective's mailing list. Some of them are already culling through the files you and Janus pulled from the bank. I'll let you know what they find. Oh, and we also ran a trace on that email you gave me, from Rucker. It originated from an unregistered pocket secretary in Hong Kong.
So we don't know who sent it?
Not yet. It's been shut off ever since. But we left a trace running, so if it lights up again, we'll know.
Good. Something big is coming, Alex. Ark's being framed for a terrorist attack that hasn't occurred yet.
They're gonna take more lives, blow up another train station? Jesus, Adam, look at it out there. Any chance we had of easing fears and fighting people's hatred will be gone. That piece of shit UN legislation will pass and we'll all be thrown into Og-only hellholes like Udalek.
Well, Nathaniel Brown sits back and earns trillions.
Brown? That slick suit from the Santo Corporation?
Page said Brown was calling the shots. And in Switzerland, Marchenko said Brown had confirmed date and time.
But where? Brown's been traveling extensively, promoting Rabia and his Safe Harbor initiative. His next junket's in London. But if he's behind this, he's not gonna attack himself.
Maybe not. Marchenko also mentioned someone who can tell us. But I have to meet with Miller first. How soon can you get the sample analyzed?
As fast as possible. If you're meeting with Miller, be careful. You walked into another ambush in Garm, and Miller's not off my suspect list yet.
We'll see.
can't tell who might be out here.
Nothing's more private than my info link. Delara, what are you doing here?
Is that going to become our standard conversation starter?
I'm serious, Delara. It's dangerous outside. Non-essential staff should be home. How did you even get...
Ouch. Non-essential.
I just meant...
Work with me, Adam. I was trying for a little levity. Truth is, watching Picus news, hearing that the mobs were getting closer to the city, I was reminded of... Let's just say I thought being three stories below ground was better than staying in my apartment. So I called in a favor and got state police to escort me in. Listen, I can tell something big is happening, so I don't want to keep you.
You doing okay, Delara?
Thanks, Adam. No one ever thinks to ask me that. I used to work with Lim International before the incident. During the incident, actually. I have some bad memories from that day. Guess tonight kind of brought them up again.
You were attacked.
Her name was Madeline. She was 13. A really sweet kid. One minute we were talking, laughing actually, about something silly I'd said, and the next she was...
It was a terrible day for everyone.
After I fought her off, she just stared at me like she was totally aware, you know? But not in control? God, Adam, I could see in her eyes that some part of her was still in there, locked away. And she was terrified.
Delara, I'm sure the girl...
Madeline. Her name was Madeline. You know the part that I'll never forget, though? The thing that keeps just replaying in my mind over and over? Right before she jumped out of my office window, I could swear she was crying.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sound insensitive. But you made it through that, Delara. And I think you're stronger for it.
Thanks, Adam. Guess I just... You just think you're over something, you know? And then...
I understand. But regardless of the reason, you took a risk coming back here. These are dangerous times for everyone.
You don't need to worry about me, Adam. I'll be fine. I'll just hunker down in my office until the storm passes. Besides, I hear I have a very comfortable couch.
Just take care of yourself.
I always do.
The bullies! The badge is just an excuse for a lot of
people. Sworn I thought we seen
you. AKI food service is delayed due to curfew. Food orders are still being accepted.
You do understand we are trying to stop terrorists here. I understand that. But I have agents scattered around.
Jensen! Thank God. I was starting to get worried.
That I wouldn't make it in here, or that I actually would?
What? I've been on the phone for the last half hour, trying to guarantee your safe passage through this city. Whatever you stumbled into at Garm is big.
I know. I've been trying to find out how big for a long time. They knew I was coming. Marchenko and the Gold Mask from Dubai. Somebody tipped them off.
Are you accusing me?
When I left here, you, me, and Chicane were the only ones who knew what I'd discovered. Solid proof that someone other than Ark was involved in this. But you and your bosses have been trying to pin everything on them right from the start.
You're out of line, Jensen. I sent you after Ark because they were viable suspects in the train station attack.
And because Manderly ordered you to do it.
Yes, he ordered me to do it, but unlike him, I will not ignore evidence to close a case. You've been nothing but an insubordinate cock-up since Manderly put you into this unit.
Manderly?
It was his signature on the transfer papers. I checked. I can't believe we're arguing over this. Not when we need to focus. Right after you contacted me, I got on the horn with Leon. Had them send in a strike team from France. It got there about an hour after you two slipped out.
And the mercs were gone.
Did a pretty good job of trashing the place before bugging out, and left a few booby traps behind. So we have no idea where they went or what they're planning next.
Not necessarily. I heard Marchenko talking to his men. He said something about finalizing a deal with the Diwali.
We need to move on this now. I'll get a search warrant for that old Diwali-owned theater on Tsar Dibi Adlam Street.
You really think we have time for a search warrant?
No, but with the city under lockdown, I can't guarantee you'll make it over to the Red Light District alive.
I got here, didn't I? Nobody's killed me yet.
All right, fine. I won't stop you. Just be careful out there, Jensen. Let me know what you find.
Copy that.
You do understand we are trying to stop terrorists here. I understand that. But I have agents scattered around this city.
All remaining personnel are encouraged to stay.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
No, you're wrong. They've gone too far. There's no reason to lock down the city.
Are you with IT?
It's not a lockdown, just a curfew.
I was outside and I saw cops with riot gear on. It seems like a lockdown to me.
The city doesn't want the riots and golems still out of the way.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I guess there's a chance to die in the glass. Hey, Adam. He pulled his ID off the train station.